how I record and edit my videos. More coming up in this video. I am Rolf Klesen, partner with Freischirm & Partner, and in this video I explain how I record and edit my videos.
As you can see, I'm recording the videos in our conference room in the firm. And as you can see, there are two window fronts that are meeting each other. And in the very corner, I close the shades so I can, if I look straight, I don't have to close my eyes to avoid the bright sun or the bright outside. So I can have the eyes wide open. That was a problem in the beginning, to have two narrow eyes, basically. And then on top I have artificial lighting, which is an LED panel with a very cold color temperature, because the color temperature of the light from outside is quite cold, so I don't have my face all red when I have lighting from the top. The lighting from the top helps to distinguish the shoulders and the head from the background. Let's talk a little bit about the equipment. I'm using a Lumix G6 camera with a 1.8 aperture lens, which was as expensive as the camera body itself. As for the microphone, I'm using an SMX10 shotgun microphone from Asden. This has a built-in preamp. This is important because the preamps in cameras are usually very bad, and then I can lower the level, the recording level in the camera, to the lowest possible level, and then crank up the preamp of the shotgun microphone, the Asden SMX10, and then get a decent audio even with the preamps of the camera. The advantage being that I don't have to sync audio and the video in post-production. You can see the result of this recording in the very first few seconds and the last few seconds of this present video. I'm using Adobe Premiere Elements for recording and editing my videos, and not for recording, of course, that I do with my camera, but for editing. And as you can see in this window, this is the main workplace here in Adobe Premiere Elements 15. As you can see, I have pre-configured some of the elements in my videos, for example, the subscribe button or the Rolf Klesen thing in the bottom left corner, or the logo of our firm that is appearing, and the trailer, the short bumper basically with Freischirm & Partner. And then later on I have the video material here, which I have we have normalized the audio, which you can do with clip, and then audio enhancement or audio, and then you can click on normalize, which I already did, and you can also correct the lighting and the contrast and brightness and colors and whatever you want. And so that's how I'm editing the videos. If you zoom in, you can see the audio. That's a good marker for me to see where I have to cut. For example, the audio is not starting. This frame resolution basically. So I can probably cut one more frame in the front, or two more frames. This is away. And then I can stitch all this together and put this all together, for example, like this. And then once I'm done, I have arranged all the parts at the correct places, then I can export the video in MP4 format and upload it to YouTube.
I hope I was able to explain how I record and edit my videos. If you are new to my channel and want to keep updated about patents, trademarks and designs, please subscribe to my channel. If you liked the video, hit like. I'm answering questions in the comments. And most importantly, protect your intellectual property and go make it count.